This is the confidence that we have in you, Jesus. We know that you have stepped in already. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your grace, oh God. Give me more what you need to read. No more what you need to go. Mama, what you me to read? Mama, what you me to go? Lord, I'm so far you're all lie a little. Lord, I'm so far you're all lie a little. Mama, why am I to read? Mama, when your mati so, what if I wani agomi? Boy, I want if I alone she. Sugar. You can just lift up your hands wherever you are. I don't know what situation you're going through. I don't know what has made your story changed, that you don't even know the way forward anymore. The Bible says when there's a casting down, I want you to say to yourself that there's a lifting for me. There's a lifting for me. There's a lifting for me. That is your confession. Because anytime we come into His presence, this is the confidence that we have. Long unto day, oh, Luba. Lie a little. Long unto Jesus today, oh, Luba. Lie a little. I don't sit a root and let it lock unto your day. Immediately Jesus stepped in. All right, I'm root when the artists are seeing. Lock unto your day. Oh, look up, Buru. That's it, well, that's your job to die. Lock unto your day. Hallelujah. Immediately Jesus stepped in. Long unto day, oh, Lubala. Lie me little. Say to yourself. Long unto Jesus day, oh, Lubala. Lie me little. Because He moves mountain. He calls worlds to fall. His power, He performs miracles. There is nothing that's impossible. Now we're standing here only because just lift up your hands and confess it. Yeah, He moves mountains. He calls walls to fall.
One more time, lift your hands and worship. Say,